All right, it is time for Me and Bobby McGee by Janis Joplin. That's right. For any of the girls out there, you're going to have to entertain the girls singing, or any girl guitar players that are singers out there, this one's for you. So we are not going to be genderly biased. So Bobby McGee, great tune, no matter who sings this tune. Like I said, you play at a campfire, other people are going to want to sing too. So here you go. This one is in the key of G, so you get G, C, D. And for the next second verse, it switches keys to A. Just goes right to it. So then A, D, and E. Okay? So once again, we are G, C, and D at the beginning of it. For the second verse, we jump right on up for the rest of the song up to A, D, and E. Okay? So the best way to do this one here is just to jump in and get our feet wet. Every now and then you'll hear a seventh chord. So during the, right before it switches chords, so like in the G. Waiting for a train. So, it has kind of that country feel almost. Now. Okay, so it'll do that seventh before it goes to the C. So you get like a G7 in there. You'll hear them now and then. Put them in where you like. Again, it's all about fun, not about rules. I'm here to just show you the chords and how to play the basic rhythm. So here we go in the key of G. Then we'll switch to A, and then I'll let you have it all by yourself. Okay. That beginning is just like... Okay, again, kind of like the John Mellencamp tune. G with a big... You're putting something here on the B string, third fret. And then you drop your two fingers down. Okay, so that's how you achieve this intro. I'll let you listen to it. Okay.
Busted flat.
So now we're in G.
Waiting
playing
for
soft.
Train, I'm just feeling you.
Going to D, dog.
Bobby found to be so damn.
This song's all about dynamics, getting louder and softer.
Wrote a song
back to G. That G7 here.
I was playing soft water.
Right there, then C.
When she wipers slapping.
Back to G. Now D.
We sang every song
at
Avenue.
And C.
Reason's just another word.
Back to G. And D dog. And G.
Me and my
G. Now we're going to A.
For me,
back to A. give.
La 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 la
la la. So you kind of trip out, freak out, and then hit the A again. So there it be, nothing special. It just starts in the key of G and C and D, and I got a little seventh chords now and then. So we'll just let it jam one more time, let you play with it, and without me saying a word. So here we go.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, and I was feeling near as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained and rode us all the way into New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Windshield wipers slapping time, I was holding Bobby's hand, man. We sang every song that Javi knew. Oh,
All right, one of the coolest tunes written, probably right there. So if you are a girl, or you are going to ever be playing that song for a girl, that's the way she goes. Everybody always forgets to do the key change, or what is actually known as the modulation. Everybody stays in G for some reason, but it don't go that way. So you just learn it the proper way, and that's the way she goes. Enjoy it. Three.